Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay GIS Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviroku. Today, I want to show you how to show selected features in QGIS Attribute Table. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in QGIS, I have this data. And what you want to do is a situation whereby you select features out of this polygon, and you want only the feature you select to be showing in attribute table. So this is how to do it. Let's select this select features icon, then let's select some features here like this. So the selected features are highlighted in yellow. The default color of selection in QGIS is yellow. So these selected features, if you come to attribute table of this layer, open the attribute table, so you can see all the selected features. These selected features in yellow are the ones showing in this blue color. All the rows in blue color are the ones selected. However, if you look at it, they are not arranged serially one after the other. So what we want to do is to a situation, all these 49 selected out of 256 features, we have selected 49. We want only these 49 features to show in attribute table. So to do that, come to this area. Come here. Click here. You see, show selected features. If we click on it, you will see that only selected features is showing. Only the 49 selected feature is showing. So if you look at it from 1 to 49, while the remaining one has been hidden. So if you want to show it back again, come back here and click here. So show all features. You can see that all features are showing. So this is how to show only selected features in QGIS attribute table. Then another thing is that, let's go back and clear selection. Let's close this and clear selection. In a situation where you have something like this, another thing you can do is, if you want to select only the features that are within the screen, how do you do that? So what to do is, you come back to open attribute table. So if you want to show only the features that are on the screen, to do that, you come back here. Click here. So show features visible on map. Click on that. So you see that only 20 features are showing on the attribute table. Only 20 features that are visible on the screen are showing on the attribute table. So this is how to show selected features in QGIS attribute table. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.